You gotta realize these schools have played each other since 1894 every season.
I think this guy has been terrific all year. They're an underrated team, in my opinion, across the country.
It's been a really good year, and it's shown that teams can pull up those big victories.
But he really stepped up in game three to win that series.
Being able to step out there and knock down that jump shot, put the ball on the floor.
Just proves the SEC is the toughest conference in the country.
The SEC plays on CSS.